working in the fields. You work in the fields from when you're a child. There are no labor laws that prevent parents bringing their children to work. It gives them one less thing to worry about if your children aren't there working with you.
A lot of Filipino men wanted me to become the person they could not become. They're telling me, we'll save money for you to go to college. A lot of these old men had that dream of having us young kids out of the field, not to go through what they did for the last 20, 30 years. We want to have medical benefits. When one of our guys falls down and he gets hurt, someone's got to cover his benefits. We're going to have a health plan. When these guys get old, we're going to have a pension plan.
Larry Itliong was president of the Agricultural Workers Organizing Committee, known as AWOC. Summer of 65, he began to talk about organizing, improving the working conditions, and increasing salaries.
We feel that we farm workers should have an organization of our own.
One of the things that most people forget is that it was the Filipinos in September 1965 who started the grape strike, not the Mexicans.